How are you, my dear students?
We are fine.
I'm also fine. Do you have any problem?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we will try our best to solve this problem. Students, today I want to conduct my class in English. I also want all of you to speak in English. Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
Do you have any problem?
Okay, sir, I can understand when someone speaks in English, but I can't speak. This is my problem.
Okay, thank you. Sit down. Any problem?
I have also a problem. I'm very interested to speak in English, but I feel very afraid and anxious when I try to speak in English.
Okay, thank you. Sit down. Any more?
Sir, I am also very keen to speak in English, but it is a shameful matter when I want to speak in English.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Sit down. Dear students, what about you?
Sir, those are the problems that we all see.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Sit down. Okay, my dear students, I have understood your problem. If we all try our best and work together, and I do believe in my mind that it will be very easy for us to overcome this problem. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's start. Thank you. Dear students, to be fluent in English, first you should learn vocabulary. And vocabulary is a very important part of your speaking English. If you learn minimum 3 words in a day, you will get 90 words after a month. And after a year, you will learn 1080 words. And after 5 years, you will get 5400 words. So you should learn the words in this way, gradually. Now, students, side by side, you should speak in English with your friends, with your relatives, in the classroom, and with your relatives. Okay? Today, I have brought some newspapers for you. Can you guess what will I do with this?
No, sir.
So, I will provide these newspapers to all of you. And if you find any difficult word, then please ask me. Okay?
Okay.
And for this season, you will get 5 minutes time. Okay?
Okay.
Now, I am providing the newspaper to all of you. Please take it. Take it and take it. 5 minutes time. If you find any difficult word, please ask. Have you finished reading the newspaper?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Do you find any problem, Mukta?
Yes, sir.
What is your problem?
What is the meaning of suppose?
Suppose. Do you know the meaning of suppose? Who knows? Okay, somebody knows. Didi, you say, what is the meaning of suppose?
Sir, suppose means yes.
Yes. Suppose means?
Yes.
Yes. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Understood?
Yes.
Thank you. Sit down, please.
Sir, what is the meaning of demand?
Demand? Okay, it's a very nice question. Do you know what is the meaning of demand? Who knows? Tisha, you say, what is the meaning of demand?
The meaning of demand is need.
The meaning of demand is big. Understood?
Yes, sir.
All understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Sit down.